Post-graph SLAM using forward-looking sonar. Underwater perception is very important for underwater navigation system to correct unbounded drifting. Forward-looking sonar, a two-dimensional acoustic sensor, is one of the promising perception modalities as it offers a large field of view and stable signals against turbid water environment. However, utilization of this modality suffers from unique challenges including high SNR, low image texture, and sensor ambiguity. In this work, we propose a real-time SLAM algorithm leveraging forward-looking sonar measurements in an efficient and robust manner. We extract vehicle motion constraints from sonar measurements through solving a set of local structure from motion problems. When a loop closure is detected, we construct and solve a local acoustic structure from motion within a small set of neighboring sonar images. The marginalized pose constraint will then be added to the global SLAM graph for vehicle poses optimization. To ensure system efficiency, we develop saliency detection approach to select informative sonar frames. We make use of the recent advances in machine learning. A convolutional neural network is trained offline to learn an image-level descriptor that can be used to measure sonar image saliency. As shown in the examples, the saliency scores present high correlation with sonar image feature density and help us to prioritize the most informative sonar frames in a real-time system. We also develop a robust feature matching strategy to address the challenge of reliable data association. By propagating the uncertainty introduced from different sources, including vehicle poses, feature point locations, and sensor ambiguity, we narrow down the searching area during feature matching. The constrained feature matching strategy dramatically decreased the number of outliers. We evaluate our method using real-world data collected in a shiphole inspection mission using a hovering autonomous underwater vehicle. A set of trajectories around different portions of the shiphole is included in the experiment. Localization accuracy compared to depth reckoning indicates the proposed algorithm helps correct the drifting in vehicle pose estimation by providing loop closure constraints from forward-looking sonar images. Our system analysis indicates that the saliency detection dramatically increased the system efficiency by boosting the success rate of loop closure proposals. Failure cases are also analyses when the trajectory only contains singular motion patterns or the absolute drifting is very small that the measurement noise is overwhelming. Please come to our poster for more detailed information of our real-time forward-looking sonar SLAM algorithm. You're always welcome to email the author for questions or discussions.